I'm not gonna have any cheaters here. I don't know if you guys have worked it out with her. Who's gonna go on the count of three? One, two, three. I need you to move around. Move around. Move around. Now, blue, pink, pink, blue, pink, blue. Perfect spot. Spread yourselves out a little bit. Make sure you got some room. Wow, we know who wants it. All right, on the count of three, you're gonna throw the bouquet up, but I'm gonna be honest, throw it into the air, because if you throw it too hard, you're gonna hit one of the guys in the back. No joke. Paul, right over there, he's gonna have to catch the bouquet. He's right there. Right, you ready, Moran? All right, let's switch up the music. On the count of three, you're gonna throw it up in the air, but in order to get it, you guys have to start clapping your hands to this next song. Throw it on, let's go, put your hands in the air. Put it up, put it up. Yeah, see, she's kind of happy. She's not. Who wants to catch the bouquet? See, you got the idea? You know where you're throwing it? Here we go, on the count of three. One, two, three. Oh, wow. That was serious. I'm going to be honest. Usually when it hits the ground, I redo it. But she basically did a football move to bust everybody else out of the way and get it. So it's all yours. Congratulations. And I'm going to turn it back over to Solvation. Come on.